Good morning viewers, I'm Clarissa Poppy Abdullah from Madrasah Tsanawiyah Kota Ayun, bringing you the latest news for today. Hundreds of people in Cibalong Village, Cijalingan Village, Cicantayan Sub-District, Sukabumi Regency commemorated August 17, 2024, Indonesian independence with a 79-meter-long red and white flag parade. The flag procession residents walk 2.5 kilometers along the road from Kampung Cibalong to Cikulolo, Sukabumi. The flag was made long and the way to raise it was using bamboo as a flag support. The event was also enlivened by various local artists, one of which was a drum band performance that accompanied the flag parade. The 79-meter-long red and white flag parade was all a concept resulting from a consensus of the Cibalong Village Youth and was made from community. The parade was attended by residents from RT and 1 RW. This activity has become an annual agenda in Cibalong Village. The size of the flag was taken from the meaning of the 79th anniversary of Indonesia independence. The making of the red and white flag was carried out in multiple operations by the community. The process took approximately 2 days and 2 nights. The cost incurred for this activity come from community, with a total of around 10 million Indonesian rupiah. The celebration of the 79th anniversary of the Republic of Indonesia in Cibalong Village is not only about celebration independence, but also an event to demonstrate the solidarity and creativity of the community in maintaining and preserving local traditions and wisdom. The first meaning of the flag is that the leg of 79 meters symbolizes Indonesia's 79th anniversary of independence. Why is it 1 meter wide? Because we have one goal, when Indonesia, when is Chicago.
Momen 17, saya coba bikin bendera terpanjang, modal udunan, alhamdulillah terbentuk, dijahit juga pakai pisau portable, beli alat dari uang udunan kolektif ke kampung lah sama warga. Alhamdulillah ide saya diterima di warga dan penuh dukungan dari warga setempat. Bisa terbukti bendera panjang.
Tanggapan saya pribadi ini untuk anak muda di sini sangat kreatif, ini bagus, terus bisa jadi contoh untuk lingkungan-lingkungan yang lain, untuk daerah lain, untuk kreatif, kekompakan dalam menyambut hari kemerdekaan.
Kalau di lingkungan sini sendiri kan baru kali ini atau seperti apa kan untuk bendera panjang ini?
Untuk bendera panjang ini untuk di sini baru kali ini.
Baru kali ini ya.
It's the news from me. I'm Clarissa Poppy Abdullah. Say goodbye and see you.